Shawn from Kimpex, and today we're here to talk to you about replacement windshield. Let's say you're riding down a trail and you get hit by a rock, or you're a little cold and you want a replacement taller windshield. We've got your sled covered. From the 2015 models to the early 1960s models, we've got it for you. We are a cost-saving options, but we're made to OEM specs. Another easy upgrade for your sled is replacing the skis. Either you've worn it out or you want to replace them and add some color to your sled. We have the Aero 2 ski available for you. Twin keel, so it's good for better cornering. Also, replacement handles, so you can put the color of your choice to match your sled. The ski is made of UHM VW, so it doesn't break and won't torque. Available in two different colors, black or white. Another option for replacement skis is the Stealth ski, made by Kimpex. Offers you more control without darting, erases the blade tracks in the snow. It is lightweight, indestructible UHMV W plastic construction. There's three different width options, from 48 inches to 51 inches. The state-of-the-art high-performance design is compatible with all snowmobile makes. It's light, aerodynamic handles, offered in different colors. It's easier reverse due to the rear ski design. There's new technology with patent pending. The Stealth ski is designed to have two blades, one higher one and one shorter one. It helps the cornering and helps the handling in the trails. Another great option to optimize the use of your one-up sled is installing a seat. The seat jack by Kimpex is easily removable and easy to install, designed for comfort for the passenger, and also comes as an option with heated grips. For easy removal of the seat jack, you just remove the safety pin, release the snaps on both sides, and it's easy as 1, 2, 3. To find out how to customize your sled, visit your local Kimpex dealer or online and use our search by ride option.
Now, the idea is you're riding, your right hand is already occupied. That's why we got it on the left-hand side. So you reach up from the handlebar, you grab that and just give it a sharp pull down. And there you go. So now you've increased your volume by 150 cubic liters without increasing your weight. So you're gonna float. If you blow the bag off before you get separated from your sled, the chances of you even getting buried is greatly reduced. Then, if you get buried, chances are it'll be non-breathing parts that are buried. Small percentage do wind up underneath the snow. But you still have full range of motion. You can look to the left, you can look to the right, you can still look for your escape route, and you can ride out much more safely with that on.
STV is sponsored by Ultimax Belts. Performance proven, performance driven. Triton Trailers, the difference is in the details. And by CKX, wear your passion.
On next week's show, we head over for a tour of the Abitibi region in Quebec. Kimpex shows us the latest track system for quads, and we sit down for an interview with legendary racer Yvonne Duhamel. We love to hear from you, so email me, phil@snowmobilertv.com, and be sure to visit our STV website for our online videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the snow next week.